Okay, fellas, so here it is. August 5th, 2023. Here I am, a fat man, old man, 50 years old. My two youngest kids are sitting right here. We just watched the Nate Diaz Jake Paul fight. I won't ever say that those guys didn't do the right things for themselves. One moment, buddy. But for the rest of us, we wanted to see something real. And I know that there are about 40, 50 to 100 punches that Nate Diaz didn't throw even at 10%. Just like the Anderson Silva fight, Jake Paul's a joke. So here I am, an old fat man. There it is. Fat. 6 foot, 220 pounds. My boys are like, I don't really get what you're trying to say, Dad. But how about 1 year, 5 months? I think that's December 5th, 2025. I want to fight you, Jake Paul. For real. You can offer me a dollar. I'll take it, win or lose.